Now we see for 361, example 3.25, simplify the following. Here it is given 5x plus 20, 7x plus 28. So take 5 common x plus 4 and 7 common x plus 4. So x plus 4 cancel. So the answer is 5 by 7. This is very simple sum only. Next question, x cube minus 5x square. So in the numerator you can take x square outside. So x minus 5 by in the denominator you can take x cube. Greatest common power on the x cube. So take x cube outside. So 3 minus 2x. Here x squared common. So take x squared outside. So 1x minus 5. Here x cube common. So take x cube outside. So 3 minus 2x. So this and this cancel. So 1 by x. Numerator x minus 5 by 3 minus 2x. So now we check the answer for that. The first one is 5 by 7. X minus 5 by x bracket. Answer is 2x plus 3. Question 3x cube plus 2x power 4. Here it is plus. So you can write 3 plus 2x. So the answer is 3 plus 2x. So this one is correct. Now come to the third one. 6x squared minus 5x plus 1. Now you have to multiply this. So multiply panna plus 6, add panna minus 5. Add or subtract means minus 5. So you can take plus 6 or minus 1. If you take plus 6 minus 1, இங்க வந்து மைனஸ் சிக்ஸ் நமக்கு வரும். ஸோ திஸ் வில் பி ராங். ஸோ யூ டேக் மைனஸ் 3 மைனஸ் 2. மைனஸ் 3 மைனஸ் 2 மீன்ஸ் மைனஸ் 5. இஃப் யூ மல்டிப்ளை மைனஸ் இன்டு மைனஸ் பிளஸ் 3 டூஸ் ஆர் 6. ஸோ மைனஸ் 5 தென் பிளஸ் 6. ஸோ டிவைட் 6 எக்ஸ் ஹியர் ஆல்சோ 6 எக்ஸ். ஸோ டேக் 3 டேபிள். இங்கே 2 டைம்ஸ் 1 டைம்ஸ் 3 எக்ஸ். ஸோ த நியூமரேட்டர் கேன் பி ரிட்டன் அஸ் 2x minus 1, then 3x minus 1 divided by, now come to the denominator, if you multiply you should get minus 45, then you get plus 12. So for this you can take 15 into 3, 45. So in the middle term side only it should be for greater number. In the previous class we told the middle term sign should be for greater number. So plus into minus, minus by 9x. Here also 9x. So 3, 1 time, here 3 times. Then if we take 3 table, 5 times, here 3 times. So you can write 3x plus 5, then 3x minus 1. So 3x minus 1, 3x minus 1. Getting cancelled. So the final answer 2x minus 1 by 3x plus 5. Now you check the answer. The answer for the third one 2x minus 1 by 3x plus 5. So this one is correct. Now come to the next one. Here the fourth question. X minus 3, then x squared minus 5x plus 4 by x minus 1, x squared minus 2x minus 3. Now you split into factors. If you multiply, you should get plus 4, you get minus 5. So minus 4, minus 1. So minus into minus, plus then minus. So write x minus 3, then x minus 4, x minus 1 by denominator x minus 1, then multiply, if you multiply minus 3, you get minus 2. That means minus 3 plus 1. If you multiply minus 3, then minus 3 plus 1, minus 2. So you can write x minus 3, x plus 1. Every time you have to check it. Minus 3 plus 1, minus 2, minus 3 into 1, minus 3. So x minus 3 cancel. X minus 1 cancel. So the final answer, x minus 4 by x plus 1. So now we check the answer for this. X minus 4 by x plus 1. So these are all very simple concerning circuits.